most data that we collect or measurements that we take, they often are looked at quite far away from the time of collection. So we might get a report back in a month or 3 months or quarterly that would say, this is the number of infections this month or this quarter. Okay. Monitoring is trying to say, what information do we need right now to manage a situation right in front of us? So monitoring might be, is really trying to help us think about what's imminently in front of us and what plans do we need to make to manage it. One distinction is with infections or, let's say, pressure ulcers. You're going to collect that data every day, okay, hopefully every day, and it's going to be aggregated and you're going to get that data back. You might even reflect at the end of the day, if you're using a safety cross, at the end of the day, you might say, did we have any pressure ulcers today? There's no attempt to change that number right now. I mean, you may have been working on improving it, but the fact is, when we're reflecting on it, that data is static. It's already happened. The difference would be, you might ask in the morning, is there anyone at risk today for pressure ulcers that we know of, and what's our plan? Okay. Or is there anybody at risk for, particularly for infections? And so we might say, well, we've got 2 immunosuppressed patients who have central lines put in. Okay, well, all right, there's risk there. So the difference between measuring and monitoring is really a temporal, and what are you going to do about that today?